One evening of late, as I happened to stray to the county Tipperary, I straight made my way to dig the potatoes and work by the day. I hired with a Galbally farmer. Well, I asked him how far we were bound for to go. Oh, the night it was dark and the north wind did blow. My stomach was empty, my spirits were low, for I'd got neither whiskey nor cordial. I well recollect it was Michaelmas night, and to a fine supper he did me invite. A cup of sour milk that would physic a snipe, it would give you the trotting disorder. Oh, the wet old potatoes would poison the cats, and the barn where my bed was swarming with rats. 'Twas little I thought it would e'er be my lot to lie in that hole until morning. From what he had said to me, I understood my bed in the barn, it was not very good. Oh, the mattress was made in the time of the flood, and the blankets and sheets in proportion. It was on this old miser I gazed with a frown, when the straw was brought out for to make my shake down. I wished I had never seen Galbally town, or the sky above Derby O'Leary. I worked in Kilconnell, I worked in Kilmore, I worked in Knockany and Shanballymore, in Palasonicker and Solichardmore, for decent, respectable farmers. I worked in Tipperary, the Rag and Rose Green, Mount of Kilfeacle and the Bridge of Aileen. But such woeful starvation I never yet seen as I got from old Derby O'Leary.